Wait.
Why would I want to talk to you?
Because I'm sorry.
You wanted to embarrass me and you did, so you can go now.
I don't think Isaac's the right guy for you.
And suddenly you're an expert on who's right for me and who's not?
Okay, I know I could have handled things differently.
Even after everything you said, it turns out he actually likes me for who I am.
How can that be, Imogen? The whole time you've known him, you've been pretending to be someone you're not.
He knew I wasn't a uni student. He figured it out without any help from you. He has a brain.
Oh, yeah, and I thought you had one too. The guy is using you. Why can't you see that?
I've heard enough from you. Can you just go?
No.
What is wrong with you?
I like you. I know who you really are, and I like you.
Just because Isaac wants me now, you get all Neanderthal and protective? It's pathetic.
No, it's not about that. I don't want you to be with Isaac. I want you to be with me.